Yada takes Antigua apart. They are so loud behind me. And they stand right next to each other. But anyways, we got to go. It's a nail cam. But welcome back, guys. Ready for another adventure? I'm going to a place I've already been to, but it's always an adventure. I'm gonna start boarding. It's 7:30 right now. It is 7:08. I'll be back. My usual hat on, my lucky hat. I'm arrived. Now we back in business. I had to take my lashes off. The wind was violating me just now, but I'm about to go eat some food. I'm so excited. The weather feels so good. I told Jermal, I said I want some food. Right away. Let's see, can I stack this up now? Ah! Hey!
Yo, what up, Matt? I'm a little crazy, you know, my hair's not a little dude.
Boy, if you don't go somewhere.
I'm a little.
Don't worry. We outside, not inside.
Flow side, she's back.
Back around
she didn't come back with the squad, she came back by herself.
The squad went somewhere else. But this time, I'm here.
I know what you're talking about. This is like green.
I sing song with the people your mother tell you keep from. Z tech full of them like Islam. Little me kai come in the enemy, them a play. I mean, that's a way for me. People are ball and a skin, cause we bad and we mean. Bloody crime scene calamity. That's how we shoot out green figure Canada G. Make them have a experience, no gravity. Tell a pussy, we don't take that. And your people are dead.
Mango, first stop. It's the local wine. I came for some mangoes and black pineapple. Look at Jermal.
Okay. Yo, welcome.
Jermal gonna bring y'all. I'm about to try the
boy.
This is good. Oh, good. Let me get two of these.
Get two. Nice.
Good chop though.
I want two.
Only eat one tomorrow.
I want it all.
And I like fruit in the morning. Oh yes, this is amazing. Y'all, why I'm about to try some marijuana wine.
Remember this DJ?
It's not potent, but it's like potent.
Remember that guy? Up by Ricky. Yeah, man.
That was him?
By DJ up by Ricky.
This is good. That's him. Oh, this is strong.
That's what I was doing.
I will.
That's funny, right?
Maybe give me one of the bottle of this. Just one bottle of wine.
Everything goes on my YouTube and Instagram. Thank you. Damn, what y'all put in this? If I could take it back home, I would take it back home. I can? They made me check my bag. Oh. Maybe when I'm coming, when I'm leaving to go, I can come back. Oh, this is strong. I underestimated it.
Hey, Jermal.
Hey, darling.
Is it yours?
Yes,
ooh, I got some oxtail, I got some fried plantain with some corn and some gravy on my rice, cause you already know. I've arrived. Let's go inside. Okay, this is a nice little spot for one person if you ever come by yourself. It's not like I plan on living here, but oh wow. Big size TV, nice little closet area, shower. It's a nice little apartment. It's giving what it's supposed to give. This is not giving, but this giving what it's supposed to give. I got my little mango because I'm about to go dip it in the ocean. We coming to Devil's Bridge.
Welcome to Devil's Bridge National Park.
Let's go see what this looks like. Bye bye.
blowing everywhere. It's not helping. Yo, I just love the sun. The sun is so like refreshing, like it's hydrating, it's healing. Like, eat, pray, love. Some fresh fruit, some sun, and some me time. That's what this is. Oh, this is beautiful. Gorgeous. What's this place called?
Devil's Bridge.
And why is it called Devil's Bridge?
Well, I'm gonna be truthful, and I'm gonna tell you the realest, realest shit. Devil's Bridge is back in slave times. The slaves used to come here and jump off the Devil's Bridge in order to get away from the plantation workers. They just didn't want to be slaves, so they rather kill themselves. And this is one of the things that they came and jumped over.
Wow.
A lot of people try to give you guys like some nice old school, but that's the real truth behind Devil's Bridge. That's why it's named Devil's Bridge.
Because the devil was snatching souls over here.
And see makes beauty.
You got other colors and you can see everything. Okay. I don't really like them, but...
Mexico shop. Wait, what color you think I need? All of my stuff is very colorful.
I think blue match anything.
Yeah, it is a very color. I think the blue might match.
I'm trying to think what other bacon suits I have.
Well, look on the bright side. If you have... it doesn't matter. The blue will go.
Oh my God, I got a shirt. We're going to make some content with this shirt. We're going to see. Somehow, some way.
I should come tomorrow. I'm just getting tomorrow. I'll tell you, I'm tomorrow. I'll get you.
Last year, around this time,
it ain't too bad because oak, there was oak. So when I walk down, they come and buy something from us.
I just got a cute little shirt. About to go into the water.
Look at woman, look at woman, Tom Kennedy. Look at woman, look at the commercial, look at
the water feels good. You didn't even get in it. The water feels amazing. Why? Where did this dark cloud come from? Like, where? Yo, we at Miracles. I'm at height. You can see it in the cheekbones. We at Miracles. I love this place. I got some grilled jerk snapper, some fried rice, and some pizza. I cannot wait to eat. Like, I can come here and eat 40 times. It's a nice night though. I had to take my lashes off. They was doing too much. The snapper?
Yeah, they ask if you want.
want this jerk. Oh, so maybe that's why I got the jerk sauce on the side. Okay, yes. Thank you. Look at us figuring out shit. I'm liking this curly hair, y'all. Yeah, perfect length for like vacation.
No, you have to take it to
I got me a pina colada because the rum punch be punching back, but I might get that.
Good.
Yo, whenever I come into the spot, they playing Lauryn Hill. It's like they know, I love Lauryn Hill, and they play it on their own, and I just be vibing. The pina colada is really good. We gonna wrap around. I got the grilled snapper, get into it. I got some fried plantain, get into it. I got some fried rice. I know it's too much fried rice. This is grilled, so that's all that matters. And I got some jerk sauce on the side. Bon appetit, y'all.
We ended up coming.
That food was so good just now, no crumb left behind. We eat it all, okay? Come to Miracles, y'all, and get the grilled snapper with jerk sauce on the side, fried rice, and plantain, and enjoy yourself. And the key lime pie, too, because that's bomb. Morning, guys. I'm up and I'm ready. I guess you could count this as the first official day, even though yesterday I was here for a good time. But I'm ready. Today we're going beach hopping. So I'm going to show you. Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna show y'all some beaches today. A little island gal team going. Jermal about to drive me around and show me some nice islands. So today's adventure, island hop. We out. One thing about it, I need me a nice view. Like, Antigua got some beautiful views.
They don't take it to this beach.
Yeah, this is why you gotta get with Jermal so you could come to the...
A lot of times they just wanna take it to like the tourist beaches, I think you got 365 beaches, man. You wanna go to a beach that you know for sure that, your mom wanna be there, not too many people, no vendors, and let's chill.
When I go on vacation, I wanna live like the locals. So I wanna go to like the local spots, local beaches, like not so much tourists, like nightlife maybe, but
right,
no.
Right here. Normally we fall right here.
Look at this, y'all. What beach is this?
This is Pern's Point Bay.
Pern's Point?
Yeah, Pern's Point.
Pern's Point Bay.
Yeah, there's a lot of different individual beaches. You go down here, that's a nice little beach right there. So this area is gonna be real developed soon. When I say real.
We made it down to the beach. Ooh, this sand is hot. It's like I got my own little beach. See how clear it is? Thank you. baby, it is hot outside. Wear your sunscreen. Wear your sunscreen. Wear your sunscreen. Hermitage Beach. Feels amazing out here. Like, amazing. Ooh. I'm about to take some pictures. One thing about me, I'm gonna take some pictures before I get in the water. It's really like I have my own private beach. Go find me a hair clip. Cause the hair just blowing everywhere.
What is?
Water feels amazing.
Once I get behind.
I see more fish.
Get behind.
Oh hell no! Is there food over there? Because they were trying to go on my. We're trying to go on my bag. Not the seagulls just try to steal my bag. Get away from me. Get away from me. Yo, they trying to steal the pineapple out of my bag. They better go ahead somewhere. Let's go. We on to the next beach. So we're on to the next beach. We got a new beach now. Big Fry. Big Fry. Big Fry Beach. Let's go see what this one's giving, what it's looking like. Sorry guys, just joking. We came to Little Fry. I'm about to go down here and show y'all. Hi, oh nice here. Ooh. You can see sheer rocks over there. So if you want to go to sheer rocks, it's next to Big Fry and Little Fry. Is that the name of these beaches? I think so. Ooh.
This is another nice beach.
Clear water.
I gotta drink my wine the lady gave me yesterday. I like this beach though. I'm about to get in the water. I'll be back. Actually, I'm about to get some food.
I definitely came over here the last time. I remember this beach.
New beach. It's pretty.
This is Turner's Beach. How many beaches we seen, y'all? Somebody tell me. Cause I done lost count. This is cute. What if they do like massages here? Or this is someone's like rental? Maybe in a sense. I think these is rentals. You can rent the house.
Jermal wanna know when he can have the next pineapple. When you go climb the mango tree and bring me a mango, then you can have the pineapple. Until then, put that pineapple down.
Where's the knife?
I thought you left it.
Sunsets.
Sun is supposed to set at 6:42. Right now it is
20. Should never tell a lie. These little Amazon lashes, I'm gonna have to do a video of how I put them on because baby, they've been holding today. Okay, look good too. Sorry to the lash techs, I'm my own lash tech. Okay, you might have to book me. It took me only 20 minutes. OJ's Beach Bar and Restaurant. I wish upstairs was open so we could sit up there, but it's cool. Y'all know I'll be back. This is called OJ's Knockout Rum Punch. They wasn't lying about the knockout. This is really good. Thank you.
You guys do know what you want for the men? Looks like we just have it.
I'll just do the chowder for now. I know I want some cake, but I'm gonna get that later. Let me look at the grill. Yeah, I would just do the chowder for now. Thank you. Because there's no snapper.
Yeah, I'm good. Chicken.
This is really good. I like how sweet it is. Better go now before you eat your chowder. Cheers, y'all. It's been a great day. It's been a great day. Went to Six Beaches.
610.
We went to Little Fry. We stopped at Big Fry. We went to
Hermitage Bay.
Hermitage Bay.
Burns Point.
Burns Point. With Darkwood.
Turner's. Old Road.
Now, which one was that?
Which one was that?
Old Road.
And.
I'm gonna spray the air because.
You see everything that washed up on shore, it is completely undecorated.
That's cute. So, what's that, a tank? Someone's boat tank blew up? That's the buoy, the crocs, the fishing rod. Let me show y'all. Everything that washed up on shore. This is all washed up from shore. It's a little dark, you can't see. You got a spoon? Oh, that looks good. Ooh, seafood chowder. Bon appetit.
We want to get this.
That bread smells amazing. You ever seen the meme and it'd be like, I'm just asking the Italians. They said, do y'all be having Texas toast with y'all pasta? They said Americans love to serve Texas toast with pasta.
No, but seriously, Italians normally, they always do that.
No, they don't eat Texas toast. I love how soft this is. But during high tourist season, this place be packed. I blame was packed.
I got people
just coming. Oh, I blame was packed, so.
Everybody's probably going to the rug.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, because the people in my area was talking about Airbnbs. Resorts be nice, but that all-inclusive gets annoying after a while. It's only good for like the liquor when it's actually liquor. Cause no offense, some countries be saying all-inclusive and they give you watered-down liquor.
Yep. That's Hennessy be tasting like.
It ain't Hennessy. This is amazing.
I don't know why I was.
This is amazing. I'm not even blowing it. I'm so greedy. This is all you need. I would never think to get a chowder.
Chowder?
I'm a soup person, but it depends. Like, I got like a spicy type of soup. But creamy like this, this texture. This is amazing.
You glad you liked it. You know? This is what Antiguans like. You know? This is an Antiguan meat.
So you dip the bread in it?
Yeah.
Mmm.
Get the bread in it. Get the sauce.
Mmm. Samantha would be so proud of me.
Bruh. No.
Actually, she might be disappointed. I didn't eat enough meals for her. Samantha ordered 2 meals. Each setting. And just like that, baby, I cleaned the plate. I had just a little bit left. Y'all come get y'all some seafood chowder when y'all come here. I got some coconut cake, y'all. Jermal says this is his favorite. So I gotta see what the hype is about. You know me. Got a light? It's a little dark back here. Bon appetit. Oh, I don't have my phone to take a picture. Whoa. I'm not even like a big coconut person, but baby, they did give me this cake to take home. You want some? Going once, going twice. Your time is up. This is amazing.
I have it out a long time ago.
Can I see the soccer game? Yo, I used to play soccer in high school. I used to smoke people. I could run. They had the vibes outside. We gonna stop at the soccer game on the way back.
killing it.
That's a vibe. Yo, we at Roti King. We came to try out Roti King.
I'm finally back in the apartment. I'm about to take me a shower. I may sneak in a little nap. But I'm about to take me a shower and get ready for the night. I'm supposed to be going out. Now I have to fix my hair. Lashes are still inside. Y'all see it. But yeah, I'm gonna take me a shower and get ready for tonight. This Friday night, we going out. I'll be back. We went to Roti King and baby, this so good, like too good. Mommy was almost, I'm not that hungry, baby. I almost ate the whole thing, like. I enjoyed it very much. We're about to go out tonight. We're about to act bad tonight.
Like it like that, she working at. I don't know how to act. Slow motion for me. I like it like that, she working at.
Again for another adventure. Today we're going to, was it Turtle Island? Turtle Island and beach hopping. They are ready to be fed, honey.
Mom,
Youngers, y'all not hungry?
Some of them are half blind.
Oh.
Some of them are born with one eye and stuff like that. So, I have to show them what time it is sometimes.
Aww. Ah, these ones are going in the water.
These guys, they actually drink with their nose.
Oh, I didn't notice that. Oh, I think I just alerted them that I'm over here. This one is still following me. Can you tell like the genders of them, or are they all like one gender?
You can tell after a while, it takes about 20 years for you to tell the difference though. But the females are just flat underneath, and the males will have a little indent underneath, you know?
Like right here?
Right underneath.
A fish.
Right here.
Oh.
It's in the water.
Oh wow, it's swimming.
Turtle swimming. Swim. I think there's some turtles behind.
The humans are here.
Behind, because
they're looking for food. They're not enough.
Oh, I see. They put their whole they do drink with their nose.
Oh, they do.
You see how they're putting their heads in?
Yeah, that's how they drink. Yeah.
From their nose.
Ah. Why is it in the nose, not in the mouth?
I'm not too sure.
Are you the caretaker here?
Yeah, I take care of these.
Hello. Hello. Oh, there's a bench right here. Amazing!
Look at Tita! Tita, smile! Tio!
Give
a smile.
Not happy.
Batteries purchase
your tracks.
Baby, let's go! Oh, look at the water!
One thing about me, we gonna go on vacation and we gonna eat. Cause when I'm back home, I'm eating very clean, very light, very, you know. We see he like the goat water. About to show y'all. So the goat water, I actually like the goat water. If you leave Stingray City, there's a vendor right on the side of the road, on the main road, next to the church. Let me show you. This is the church, and she's right here. Get y'all some goat water. Only on the weekends? Oh, this? Mm-hmm. This is good. Mm-hmm. See me drinking it like this. I don't got time for no spoon. Cause it's good. The flavor. Tearing it up. Yeah. The workers recommended it. And they was right. This is some good goat water. See my little Antigua shirt? Y'all, it's hot out there. tracks. Wear your sunscreen.
Especially if you're coming in June, July.
Mm-hmm. It's really good.
What's it, Tamada? When you came
up? Mm-hmm. Chicken. You want some?
This is kind of too good.
There's a beach on that other side right there. Oh, I see the little path. I don't know if y'all can see, but it's just so beautiful outside. It is hot, but it's beautiful. And this one you can see turtles? All the way over there?
Your tracks today.
I see the where? Over there?
That's another cool banana.
I must not be able to see. But I do see that little rock thingy over there.
It's not the rocks on the ocean. Look further in the dark.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Wow, the clouds is blocking it. I don't know if y'all can see. Let me zoom in. You can see underneath that shadow. What island is it? A Munstrat? I see it. It's hiding behind the clouds. This feels amazing. Like, literally feels amazing. I'm not on the end I'm supposed to be on, but either way. The water feels amazing. I feel like I'm stepping on algae though. You wanna go down to the other one? Going on a hike to the other side, to the, it's a different beach or?
It's a different beach. Yeah, where they fall.
Make sure y'all bring y'all some Crocs. Cause that's the perfect thing to be in and out the sand with.
This way, we're actually taking
this off. A long hike.
I used to like to do a little hiking, you know?
Yeah, I just did one. Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
You can see it feeling like a height. You can see it feeling like a height.
Whew.
How was that,
hopefully
man?
You're going all the way to the mermaid pool, right?
Hi. Hi. We're trying.
Yeah, it's great, man.
Yeah. We're trying to get there.
I don't know how the mermaid pool. I don't know about that.
That's far?
Sounds like it's right there.
Lord Jesus.
I think we're supposed to cut in somewhere.
Jermal got us just walking in the bush. Like we some cavemen.
swim now.
I haven't been around here since I was a kid. But that's the next beach right there. How the fuck do they get down there? Yeah, that's it right there. What is that field again?
Gonna have to go down. Go down, boy. Y'all, we failed at the height. Jermal don't know where we going.
No, I'm telling you, the beach is right there, bro. You gotta.
Jermal, if you thought I was finna go down there like some cave woman in the bush.
Yo, I'm telling you, it's right there. We just gotta slide down to the part. Because
slide what and what?
We just gotta hold on. It's like descending, you know? You trust me.
Boy.
You hear them?
Ask them how they got down there. You can hear them. This the path. Jermal was trying to make us. Y'all, Jermal was trying to make us go down somebody's bush. We skipped the path. That's crazy.
Yeah, this is cool.
Yeah. I almost bust my ass just now. Ah, shit! Told nobody behind me because they would have just saw me almost. You talking about me? This path is more secure than the other path, though. Y'all don't wear Crocs up here. Don't.
I'm gonna come on my back.
Huh?
Come on back.
Okay. I don't want you to fall.
I'm not gonna fall. You that heavy?
Jermal, I don't want you. Just go down. I don't got no hospital money for you.
Alright. Not because I'm skinny, girl. Okay, yeah, you kinda right. I'm sneak down. Yeah, wait, you can go in here. Woo.
Whoa, we just went through all of that to get to this. Y'all better hire Jermal when y'all come here because you gonna have a good time. Like, you just gonna have a good time. I don't even know the words, but you gonna have a good time. And I'll drink to that. I'll drink to anything. I'll drink to that. We're leaving Loose Cannon. About to catch the sunset somewhere. Literally chasing sunsets.
Purchase your tracks today.
That looks beautiful. Today was an amazing day.
most beautiful sunset. The clouds look like objects. Chasing sunsets. And then we came across this. This is beautiful. Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god. I gotta take a picture of this. This is so beautiful. Oh, that was cute. Good morning, y'all. Today is a new day. It's beautiful out. I'm waiting for Jermal to come pick me up so I can go get some food. I'm gonna go to some beaches today. Today's like my last official day, but I have like a half day tomorrow before my flight. I have a late in the evening flight, so. Tomorrow I can do a little something before the trip is over. I'm not gonna lie, this is like a home away from home. Like, I'm definitely gonna come back and I'm gonna stay at this Airbnb. If you ever need like a solo trip, this is like the perfect Airbnb. It's close to everything and you're right like in the middle of everything at the same time. But, sorry, it was getting hot out. Let's see. We were supposed to go out last night and that didn't happen. But today's a new day. You don't gotta be outside every night. But I will say, I love vacation me, one. Two. Doing a solo trip is really the best thing for your mental. Like, you get to eat what you want to eat. You get to go where you want to go. You get to do what you want to do at your own leisure. And it's just about you. And that is very therapeutic. I encourage everyone to take a solo trip at least one point in your life. And, like, this trip was very good for me because I had a driver. So, I was being a tourist, but it was also like I was able to just do whatever I wanted to do. And that alone is a blessing, to just be able to travel and explore and reset. It's so funny because I watched Eat, Pray, Love on the plane. And that's what this is giving. Pending the love part. It'll soon come. But, this hat is so funny because it was so cute online. I got this off Shein. But I think, I don't know. I'm going to figure it out. But nonetheless, I'm excited. I don't know why I keep losing my voice. I don't know what it is. I wasn't shouting it. I'm so confused. I was just recording and then my camera turned off. Does that mean I wasn't recording the whole time? Anyways, I'm hungry. I want some food. And see what the day has in store. I'll be back in a little bit. Y'all, look at this line.
Yeah, I can't leave this on my head.
We just now making it into the parking lot. It's about to be 5:30. The parking lot is thick, honey.
Even car way before turn air right now. Even car for since 2015.
Since movie, Trancha.
Y'all, they got us in West Bumblefuck trying to get to this destination.
America's fun.
Nah.
Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm. How done to get for try? You can drive them if you want.
Yeah, but now say you got to park. I'm going to turn park. Now the push your policeman here. I don't make no more care. Go down there, check.
That's who come early.
Yeah. That's it. Ten o'clock to start.
Yeah, see, them kind of things. You have to come early, like 1 o'clock. You have to come real early, 12.
Big friends, we out. They are fed. I know that it's a lick on this round, round fence. Step on, watch you get in my incentives. Party till the sun come up. Positive energy, pop a champagne, and here we go, party.
Thank you.
Georgia.
Okay.
I'm need to get my Hennessy.
There's no Hennessy over here? This is Suns Out, Buns Out, y'all. They literally got the buns out. Jermal, she could give you the plastic cup. I done went inside the circle and had to come back right out. Cause they wildin' in here. This was my first set, y'all. This is my first set and it was so lit. Like, I had a great time. I know I can't hear myself.
Yeah, I'm here. Taxi driver.
Yeah.
Make sure everything is safe, you know, and sound.
Bye. Had a great time. I know I don't got no voice, but it's okay, because I had a great time, y'all. Had a great time. And that's so crazy, because next week we go again. Never in my life have I ever experienced this.
Damn, man.
This is crazy. I don't even know y'all can see this. This is
homeboy, this is my
crazy.
You want us to go tumble together?
Yeah, definitely.
Why was it stopping?
They going the long way. God damn. God bless. Y'all, never in my fucking life. Never in my life. I gotta check my steps for today. Oh, I had to put some aloe on my legs when I get home.
It's my last day, y'all. A time was had yesterday, I know that much. That walk back is crazy. But today's a new day. It's my last day. I'm so sad. But I will definitely be back to Antigua because I really love it here. Like, it's the home away from home. I'm going to get some food and then hit up a beach. And then just chill until it's time to go. I'm being so greedy. I got me a shrimp roti for when I get home tonight. I'm about to give me some lunch. And then I got the nerve to be asking for, I'm about to go get some food. Oh shit. I feel like I don't even know. It is hot, baby. Hi.
Couldn't tell you what type of food she had.
What size of food?
Why are you so sexy?
I don't know. You tell me.
Anyway, you're a nice man, so you're going to afford to look sexy.
Aw, thank you.
I let her know.
I think I want to get like a small curry and a chow mein. Not too much food. I only ate once thanks to somebody. Cough, cough. The event was all you could eat and all you could drink. I did the drinking part. It's so funny because I'm supposed to go out with my friends on Saturday and I was telling them, they're like, oh, the place that we're going to is the same thing. I said, but I never get food when I actually get there. I always eat before, you know? The lines be crazy and stuff. I want a small curry with chow mein.
Curry what? Goat, chicken.
Goat. Yes, please.
How much potato and I think all that come with it, mom?
No, I'm not going to eat a lot.
So just one. That's all. Okay, I'll fix it up. I'll fix it up.
Thank you. Not too much. I'm not that hungry, but I'm hungry. Just get my food for me. Y'all, this is what I got. This lady made me a good plate. I'm like, I'm not that hungry. Girl, I'm about to eat all of this. And I got a little free cake. My tamarind juice. We about to go to the, what is it, 1239? About to go to the beach. We got time for three? Mm. So good. Y'all know I'm a city girl. When I see wildlife, it'd be like, oh my God. Oh, he is chilling. I know it's hot, friend, right?
He's chilling. Taking a picture.
Go. That does not look real. In the back seat for that. I'm like, is that real? It didn't look real, but that was real.